We begin tonight with news of a wreck in Union County. Thank you for joining us. I'm Riley Livingston. MHP took to social media earlier this evening about a wreck in Cotton Plant. They said troopers are on the scene of a serious injury wreck on MS-15. Both lanes to the highway are open after one was temporarily closed. MHP is urging everyone traveling through this area to use caution.